Hello guys and welcome to the video. The last video I showed that the game prefers players who played the game rather in the last month before the new hotshots update, because it was somehow easier to get high percentages pass already after the Demolition Derby update. It was much more easier. So here I had to do some daily contracts. Wait, I will accelerate the speed a little bit. And then I show you how stupid it is after the new hotshots update to put your perfect loot set together. So here we go. Of course I did a few events already, so you see I earned a few scrap parts and I think it will be enough to recalibrate all this stuff. Okay, this is probably a boring video, so I decided just to put some gaming content at the end from the actual summit, some showcases, two events I did already, and it took a few hours to set the PB, so perhaps it's interesting as the summit is just actual. And yeah, like I said, probably a boring video, but here you see what I mean. Now I recalibrated the first part, then I show you how I recalibrate the next part, and at the end you see the perfect setup. And you see in real time how long it takes to put a perfect set of nitro, chemist, pure and extra pump together. So this is all I wanted to show in this video. Thanks for watching, bye for now, and sorry for the boring video. Next time I put perhaps some interesting music in it.
Thank you.